Chicago's very own WGN Sunday Evening News.
A principal from the city's southwest side is being honored for being an inspirational leader.
And he's turning that honor around and giving it right back to his students. WGN's Sean Lewis has that story.
In Pilsen, a Sunday surprise for a beloved educator.
I'm very honored and humbled and surprised this morning.
Nearly 30 years ago, Victor Iturralde found his calling as a teacher for Chicago Public Schools. 10 years ago, he became the first principal of Solerio Academy in Gage Park.
I'm so grateful for the love and support that I've received throughout my career, and I just hope that we can continue to make it through these difficult days and these extraordinary times.
Fitting words for this man who comes from an extraordinary family. He's one of 10 kids who moved to Chicago when he was just 5 years old. Recently, two surgeries forced him to slow down a bit to recuperate. Even still, his passion for education is apparent.
Thank you all for joining us.
This year, as remote learning threw a curveball into the school year, he and his staff at Solerio turned to Facebook to host a virtual back-to-school program.
Hi, Pastor. How you doing?
2 years ago, former President Barack Obama visited Solerio to see the good things happening there. Mr. Iturralde made sure to get a picture of that moment, one of many points of pride.
I'm so proud to be a Solerian, and I wouldn't want any other leader in charge. And thank you for making a difference in our community.
This surprise by student athletes from Buddy's Helpers and the PepsiCo Challenge is to honor him on National Inspirational Role Models Month.
I believe in quality education, and the power of sports make the difference in the lives of so many that it's very important that we do everything in our power to get to that point.
The check for $500, he says, will go right back to his school, Friends of Solerio, which, among other things, awards scholarships to college-bound students.
Big round of applause for Victor.
A lesson for all of us that those who give back also occasionally see the love paid back.
It's just so special at a difficult time like this that we have something like this to celebrate.
I'm very proud of the work that our students have put in, that our staff and the support that parents put in, and the entire community and the love.
In Pilsen, Sean Lewis, WGN News.
Principal on the southwest side is making us Chicago proud.
Chicago High School principal was honored this morning, and he was there because of all kinds of surprises.
That's right. Those who know him say that he's been an incredible inspiration during the pandemic while dealing with his own health struggles. Jesse Kirsch has the story that's making us Chicago proud.
This morning, a Pilsen surprise for one Chicago educator. Teens with Buddy's Helpers presenting a $500 check to the principal of Eric Solerio Academy High School. A thank you for his commitment to Chicago students.
I think it's gonna just energize the work that I do, and to know that, you know, I can, it does make a difference.
Principal Victor Iturralde says he's already focused on giving his minority students a bright future.
So I'm just trying to do my best so that our students have a chance.
Now he's being saluted for that work with this money, which he'll be able to donate to a local charity of his choosing. Buddy's Helpers and the PepsiCo Showdown also promising Iturralde two tickets to a future White Sox game.
He knows my story, and I'm just one of many Solerians.
School senior Lizbeth Barajas, among those surprising her principal, grateful for his efforts, even as he recovers from recent surgery.
He doesn't share his struggles, he just shares his successes, and that's really empowering.
Empowering, and for this group, worthy of thanks. In Pilsen, Jesse Kirsch, ABC 7. Eyewitness News.
Making a difference. A beloved principal had quite an eventful Sunday thanks to several student athletes. Victor Iturralde recently underwent two surgeries. He's now recovering at home in Pilsen. And to show their appreciation, students surprised a longtime educator with White Sox tickets. They also gave him this $500 check to donate to a charity.
I opened the door and it took me a second for it to sink in. I saw the cameras and I was just blown away.
How about that? Victor is the founding principal of Solerio Academy in Gage Park.
It's really nice to see.
Yeah, it's great to see.
The principal from Pilsen got a socially distant surprise from a group of students for his contribution to the community. Victor E. Giraldi was honored as part of National Inspiration Role Models Month. He helped open the Solero Academy in Gage Park in 2010 to improve education opportunities on the South Side. It's now among the top public schools in Chicago. Students praised his dedication to learning, especially during the pandemic.
Mr. Giraldi is committed, determined, and dedicated to see a successful student on and off the field.
I'm so grateful for the love and support that I've received throughout my career, and I just hope that we can continue to make it through these difficult days and these extraordinary times, especially for our young people.
The principal says he was touched by the honors since he recently lost a loved one to COVID-19 and just got out of the hospital himself after emergency surgery. The group presented him with a $500 check to give to the charity of his choice and tickets to a White Sox game.
Y esta tarde una organización local rindió homenaje a un hombre latino por su dedicación a los estudiantes de la parte sur de Chicago. Maribel González nos cuenta de qué forma este residente está marcando la diferencia. Maribel, buenas tardes.
Buenas tardes, Jorge. Se trata de Víctor Iturralde, un educador que, a pesar de estar luchando contra problemas de salud, continúa aportando su granito de arena para apoyar e inspirar a las próximas generaciones de estudiantes. Víctor Iturralde viene de una familia grande. Tiene 9 hermanos y juntos crecieron en la villita. Según Víctor, su familia le inculcó la importancia de la educación. De hecho, 7 de sus hermanos, incluyendo a Víctor, trabajan para las escuelas públicas de Chicago.
Cuando yo me creí en las calles de la villita, yo vi que muchos de mis amigos, muchos de los compañeros que tenía, muchos de ellos no hicieron nada de su vida. Y vi que mucho de eso era el resultado de no tener una buena educación.
Fue esta pasión la cual, en el año 2010, lo impulsó a dejar su trabajo como rector de una escuela primaria en la zona noroeste de Chicago para trabajar como rector en la preparatoria Solorio Academy en el vecindario de Gage Park.
So, cuando yo tuve la chance de regresar, yo tuve el corazón para meterme en educación, para ayudar a toda la misma gente, los jóvenes, hispanos, mexicanos, que no tenía mucha chance de tener éxito en la vida.
Durante su carrera, Víctor ha sido un mentor para sus estudiantes, la mayoría de los cuales provienen de familias de bajos recursos. Hoy la organización sin fines de lucros, marcando la diferencia dentro y fuera del campo, Buddy Helpers, le rindió homenaje por su dedicación y lo sorprendieron con 2 boletos para un partido de las Medias Blancas de Chicago y con un premio de $500, fondos que serán donados a una organización de su elección.
He venido a muchos eventos como estos, han ido a muchas donaciones y siempre son en diferentes comunidades, y es lo bonito saber que en muchos lados hay gente que es un líder.
Una pequeña muestra de reconocimiento, según sus estudiantes, para un líder comunitario que ha marcado una gran diferencia en su comunidad.
Teniendo un líder en una comunidad y así de grande en Chicago es bien importante, porque eso ayuda a la generación más joven para salir adelante y tener a alguien que lo soporta en el futuro con sus carreras o la vida personal.
Les cuento que Víctor ha estado en casa recuperándose de varias cirugías y, según su familia, este reconocimiento lo agarró completamente de sorpresa. Informando en vivo desde el centro de la ciudad, Maribel González, Noticiero Telemundo, Chicago.
Maribel, este mundo necesita más personas como Víctor. Un aplauso para él y muchísimas gracias a ti por tu reporte.
Qué sorpresa le dieron a un director escolar del barrio de Gage Park, lo que hizo para merecer el reconocimiento de un grupo de estudiantes. reconocen la buena labor de su maestro, esto en el sur de Chicago. Víctor Iturralde, un residente de Pilsen de 52 años y director fundador de Solorio Academy en Gage Park en 2010, recientemente salió del hospital después de someterse a 2 cirugías. Y hoy, mire usted, lo sorprendieron con un cheque de $500 para una organización benéfica local de su elección y 2 boletos también para ver a los Chicago White Sox en 2021.
Estoy muy honrado por este reconocimiento, por el trabajo que se ha hecho en mi escuela. Y tengo mucho orgullo en mis alumnos y los maestros y las familias que han luchado mucho para crear una escuela especial.
El reconocimiento para el director se llevó a cabo en el mes nacional para destacar a personas que sirven como inspiración para que otros alcancen el éxito en la vida. Así que muchísimas felicidades para él y también para los estudiantes que tuvieron tan hermoso gesto.
Victor Iturralde has had several surgeries this year, but that hasn't stopped him from fulfilling his duties as principal of Solorio Academy in Gage Park. He's also had to deal with e-learning and keeping the school ready for the return of students in the future. Yesterday, he was honored as part of the National Inspirational Role Models Month celebration, hosted by Buddy's Helpers and the PepsiCo Challenge.
I'm very proud of the work that our students have put in, that our staff and the support that parents put in, and the entire community and the love.
The honor comes with a $500 donation, which he says he's giving back to a scholarship program at his school. Now with WGN Sports.